been no extracurricular activity after the whistle.
Ryan Murray circled the wagons, and here's an opportunity developing for the Islanders. Hickey in, he scores! Thomas Hickey! Puck chipped up ahead. Hicks went to it, and it's 2-0 New York.
Now, Thomas Hickey may get an opportunity on the shootout during this season with that particular move. We can just see, reads the play, gets a stick up there, good man-on-man coverage, showing some good speed. Little fake there, see the little turn over the left hand and then pull it to the backhand. Watch Thomas Hickey's gonna turn the stick over near the goaltender. There it is, and then comes across and gets it up and over on the glove of McElhinney. A beautiful move by Thomas Hickey.